Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. You're watching B4 Vloggers. I'm Vignesh and this is my friend Varun. So we didn't do like food related videos for such a long time.
Yeah, it's almost 1 month, I guess.
Yeah, 1 month, and he was covering up with
some
IPL stuff.
Yeah, RCB videos.
Yeah, and he was doing it alone, and we used to come and edit. So
yeah,
we are back with another food vlog,
and it's really interesting concept today.
Yeah, like people who are bored of having normal types of biryani and all, you can try out this. We have found out some new biryani which has come to our town.
It's a Mysore special Hanumanthu Mutton Palav.
So it's actually called as Hanumanthu Mutton Palav, but then when it came to Bangalore, like, they've made it as Mysore Palav so that people can recognize.
You have some really interesting stuff for this.
Okay, yes, like, Google, Varun has Googled for us.
Hanumanthu Mutton Palav is one of the oldest and most authentic biryani in Mysore.
Okay.
And specialty of this is because no one can find this recipe.
Oh, okay.
Like, it's maintained in secrecy.
Okay,
no one can find the recipe.
Okay. So every recipe, like Ambur, if you see, like so many
Ambur
copies are there. Like this,
those
one
are first copies.
Okay, first copies. Okay.
The original Ambur taste taken at copy.
Okay, okay.
So similarly,
okay,
this is one
thing. Then this is original one.
Yeah, this is original.
Okay. So guys, let's go up and let's check out the history of this biryani and let's taste the biryani. So this is my cousin brother Abhijit. So guys, for more food kind of videos, please like,
share, subscribe
for tasty content. So let's go up, Varun. We're not taking the lift because we found a different kind of stair here.
It's under construction.
It looks, but the raw building is really nice. They've used the concrete block and they've used a steel rail for the staircase. So guys, this is a new restaurant. You can find out from this. Varun is going near the menu.
Yeah.
So what and all is there? Mutton palav. Oh, that's the main dish here. We just...
You can find coriander chicken.
Okay. That is also special. We just spoke to the owner right now for the permission for the video. So
you can have mutton palav here.
Coriander chicken palav and other normal stuff. Egg and that's it. So let's check out, guys. So it's a new restaurant. They've done mirror cladding here. Varun is fed up from work.
Yeah.
And it's totally messed up. So he's correcting his hair right now. Yeah, anyway, he's not gonna have. So guys, the lift entry is directly into the restaurant. This thing,
mutton palav. That's the best dish here.
That is where we're from.
Yeah, and it came already. Very fast. So I think they opened this restaurant.
No one wants to explain. Okay.
As if you are gonna have it.
This is mutton, this is palav, this is onion, this is lemon. It's really nice, very nice. And now he's going to taste this.
So there are no much people here.
It's because it's very new.
It's very new.
It's less than a month.
Less than a month,
yeah.
Okay. So still people have to get to know about this place. Oh, even the coriander chicken is already
mine.
Okay, taste it and tell me.
Very nice. It's really awesome. Guys, we should try this.
Bro, use the spoon and have one.
It's really nice.
So let's taste it then.
Yeah.
What do you say?
So this is the mutton biryani. They have given raita.
Chicken.
Coriander chicken, bro. Should learn all the chicken names.
I have heard of coriander rice. Coriander chicken.
So this is the chicken. I'll pick it up for you. So I'm gonna taste the mutton biryani.
Yeah.
The mutton is really tender. Like, if I touch it also, it's falling apart. So let's taste the first bite without
any even pepper. Even here they don't show how they'll prepare.
Yeah, it's
maintained.
Wow, it's really damn cool.
Yeah.
Having all the different types of Hyderabadi with that and all, if you have this, you feel something different. Karnataka is that's why like so much famous, like Bangalore and all.
Bangalore is really famous because it's mixed.
Yeah, it's mixed.
You'll find all kinds of food here.
You find really all kinds of food here. And military hotels are really famous. And it's there from ages in Bangalore. So guys, let's taste the chicken right now. What is this? Coriander, right?
Yeah, coriander chicken.
Coriander. The mutton is really nice. Actually, the biryani, what they prepare is from raw chilies and the masala is based on chilies. Like the other biryani is they do with chili powder, and here they grind chilies and they do. That's the difference between military hotel biryani and other Ambur biryani and Hyderabadi biryani. Bro, why don't you try this chicken?
Yeah, thank you. So it's really nice, guys. This one is awesome.
So it's really damn good, bro. Oh, you got a call. I'll enjoy my biryani.
Hello. Bro, I'm using mutton feet. Sorry, I'm welcome. Bye.
As if you're having.
Even that guy is laughing. Sorry.
Tender and chicken is also damn good here.
Yeah, it's really good.
You should definitely come and try here.
Yeah.
No, now I can't wait to have the biryani. See you later. So the biryani was really good, bro.
Yeah, that coriander chicken.
Chicken was really tasty. You can actually feel that coriander seeds and all. They have put more of coriander seeds in that. More than coriander leaves and all. So it's definitely good. You should definitely come and try here, guys. So where is it, Varun?
It's near Burger King in Modi Hospital.
Modi Hospital Road near Rajajanagar, right?
Yeah, Rajajanagar.
Okay.
So they've started that Mysore famous Hanumantu biryani, like Palau and
okay, so it's so, actually so called
like they're starting Mysore a brand, yeah. They're starting a brand like Mysore Palau in Bangalore.
Okay. So guys, if you want to try out, you can come here. You can find the link below in the description.
Yeah.
So please like, share and subscribe.
And if you have any places for suggestion, you can give.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Peace out.